There's an old saying, if you hang around the barbershop long enough, you're going to get a haircut. Growing up in North Philadelphia, where you aren't presented with many opportunities, I was introduced to civic engagement by a teacher at Simon Gratz High School. Leaving the community to attend college, I've seen firsthand what a community looks like when there is no investment from its political or civic leaders. Then to come back from college only to see a Powell Center erected, no new jobs created, no new and affordable housing created, or no new institutions of education, it showed me the only service that we've received from our elected officials was lip service. Our democracy is being threatened, and every day our communities become more and more at stake. The time is now for real representation, for real people.